You know what you need to do? You need to start being direct so I don't have to go on dates with you.
You always tell me this, right? You're starting to sound like my mother.
Oh, I sound like your mother.
Yes, you do.
Well, why don't you do the dishes that you left in the sink?
You let David take Lola for a walk?
I want to take her for a walk. I'm going somewhere with him. What's the big deal? If he takes her around the corner, he's not capable of walking a dog.
What are you doing to my dog?
We're just playing.
She's a fucking mess.
She's a dog. She likes to roll around in dirt.
We got a report. An eyewitness saw you abusing the dog.
You're right back there. There he is.
Hey. How's it going? I'm just picking up the phone.
Your Uncle Saul died.
Your Uncle Saul died.
He's leaving you a fish store.
I have no interest in running a fish market. I'm a writer.
Michael, you haven't written anything in 5 years.
Who are you to tell me how to live my life? You sleep next to a fucking tire.
You got room.
Maybe you want to grab a drink or something after work.
Drink with you guys.
She just said guys.
Yeah, she says you guys.
What did I do wrong? I just asked her out.
I think you asked her about both of us.
No, I didn't. I just asked her if she wanted to go out.
You got a date tonight.
With a girl.
Yeah.
Did she tell you that we were engaged?
What?
I thought that we had talked about thinking about getting engaged.
Spot me.
It'll be fine.
Just spot me.
I'm not doing this.
Spot me. This is the only thing that makes me a little less nervous.
I'm dropping you.
Don't
drop
me. Do not drop
you.
Do not drop me.
I just want to sit up there for 10 seconds. That's all I asked of you.
Can we go inside now?
Fine, let's go.